If a poker player falls asleep at the table, what should happen? Recently, Alex Duvall posted about a player that was falling asleep every single hand. Now, I know everybody's been at a poker table where someone fell asleep once or twice because, hey, it's kind of boring when you're not getting aces or kings. But if it happens every single hand, where should the line be drawn, if there is one to be drawn, and what should happen?